What is up, everyone? We are back. Subnautica. And as you can see, the base is different. It's way bigger. It has a lot more better stuff in it. Like this water machine that I get, and it gives me 50 hydration. Also, got this bioreactor with this nuclear one. We just got to look at that. Reactor rod, look at our power.
Science stabilizing.
Or we got water, guys. Actual good water. We got our water area. Here we got some data stuff. Whatever. Got the med kits here, or first aid, whatever. Time to show you guys the base from the outside. As you guys can see, it is pretty big. Pretty big indeed. I could add a room in this middle area, but I don't know what else to put. We got Bob. We got Reefback. We got Jimmy. Yeah. We got a bunch of stuff. So, I think we should start building. Actually, let me get, what's the depth modules for the Cyclops? What's the M2 one? I think I have to go into Cyclops, actually, see. We could build the... could build... What was that? Oh no. Well, I think the upgrade is in the modification. So. Mark 2, we need nickel. And that stuff. Don't know how to get either of those, so great. Let's see. I say we go back. Actually, how far can the Cyclops go down? Wasn't it like 1,300 meters? Let's see, how far? No, only 900. Well, that kind of sucks. Batteries. Probably should put like a stuff in there too, like a med thing and a power cell charger along with battery charger. We need a lot of stuff. Diamond, lead, copper, silver. Let's work on getting the ship, gold, copper, two table corals, and three One gold, 3 gold, 2 gold, 2 copper. Pretty sure. Let's actually see if you can build lockers. Wow, you can build lockers. You have like a lot of freaking storage down here. Lots of storage, huh? Place a medical thing on. I don't know. Yeah, that's back wall actually. That's a good spot, I guess. Goes there. Yeah, we should also build a fabricator too. Oh, let's see. Did I take a copper wire? I think I wasted the copper wire. Limestone chunk. I'm sure I could just use my own. Blood. Not far anyway. Shark, away from me. Yeah, that's right, back off. Itch. Okay, I'm sorry. Alright, we can go deposit all this. Copper, look at that, dude. Copper. This thing also just makes salt. I guess we don't need 5. More resources, I guess. Table control samples. bunch of limestone down here. Back to the Cyclops and fabricate or build the rest of the fabricated stuff.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Where is that? 116. See if the strains of the power cell. So, pretty much, this is useless. Mushrooms should be fine. Power cells next in this room? I don't know. Actually, no, I'll just keep them in this area behind us. Power cells in case. We're gonna have a crap ton of power cells in there. I'll say that. Maybe not a crap ton, but. Why the fuck not? Alright, so we need a... more More silicone rubber, so two of those nine clusters. Check the sea mob. Pretty sure there's an upgrade here that I wanted to get. It was, Seamoth Premier Defense System. There are water, though. Med. First aid things. Cyclops. Gold. Let's see. I guess let's unequip the torpedoes. In there. Here, that's it. That is all the power cells I'm gonna make for now. That was a good amount. There we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. Maybe keep 6 in here. And like 1 extra, or 2 extra. We'll keep 6 and 2 extra. 1 for the sea moth. Are we losing power because of this fabricator? Holy sh! Oh my God! How many limestone things? Holy crap!
All systems online.
Look at that, we got a bunch of materials now. I see that's danger. Why the fuck is he right there? That silent running uses so much battery. Oh my god. Awesome, I guess. Can't really see him at all. I don't see him on the radar, so that's good. This is the edge of the map. Oh, there's another one out there. Shit. Shit, dude. Edge of the map. Wait, it might not be the edge of the map. That's a big crashed area. What the? You guys see that? Huge crash site. Oh, fuck, dude, that scared the shit out of me. Dude. I hear the Reaper, dude. That would explain the noise of the Reaper, dude. Alright, so as long as we're fast about this.
Engine powering down.
Warper, dude.
Engine
Yeah, there's a door. Wait, we can open this. What the? Radio. Normal door. Bunch of lockers. Field door, I was right. Please be like some bronze suit stuff. Cyclops Children Earner, let's go.
New blueprint acquired.
Good. Another shield door. That's really big, that generator. The shield one. Got a piece of Cyclops in here, right? Or not Cyclops, bronze suit stuff. Not good, that is not good at all. Really close. Another door? Well, we're gonna have to go back for some oxygen. Wow, right here. This is the one we already went through. Yeah, this is the one we already went through. Look through here. Hello? More items. Oh, this is promising. I guess it doesn't look promising. Down here? More items that I don't care about, game. Tell me there's no scannable things down here. Or anywhere in here. Gotta be some. No. Supplies. Ooh, abandoned PDA. Okay.
Integrating new PDA data.
That was worth it, I guess. Whatever. I see you, Warper. I see you.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Alright, let's check out this, what do we unlock, actually? We unlocked one thing. Oh. This shield generator. Okay, we can make that. What does this say? Two choices. No prawn suit stuff, just data banks for all this, huh? How's my power at 65%? How are these empty already? Oh god. Yeah, silent running takes a lot. Set back, shall we? Why is there a Reaper dude right there? Well, that's actually really close. A little too close, actually. Yeah, that's all really close.
Rig for silent running. Ahead slow.
Okay, definitely don't leave the fucking island running on. Is that far? Jeez. All right. It's about all the time I have for today's episode, so that was good. Press the like button down below, and see you next time.